Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, in this video we are going to see one more problem using variable separable method with substitution. Let us start with problem number 2. We have dy by dx as cos of x minus y. Again, you can see if I expand cos of x minus y using the formula cos of a minus b, we are not able to separate x and y. So in this case, we can directly substitute this angle, that is x minus y, as t or v. After that, we need to check whether we have dy by dx or dv by dx. Here we have dy by dx. So we will differentiate it with respect to x. That will give you 1 minus dy by dx is equal to dv by dx. From this step, we need to find the value of dy by dx. That will be 1 minus dv by dx. Now let us substitute the values of dy by dx and the value of v in the given sum. So we have dy by dx, that is 1 minus dv by dx. And we have x minus y as v. Now as you can see, the sum has become much simpler. We can directly separate the variables now, but before that we need to take one on the right hand side. So the value of dv by dx will be 1 minus cos v. Taking dx on the right hand side and 1 minus cos v will be divided on the left hand side, and after that we can directly integrate. Once our variables are separated, we are ready to integrate. In the earlier chapters of integration, we have seen that in the denominator, if we have 1 minus cos or 1 plus cos, we go for half angle formulas. So what is 1 minus cos? It is 1 minus cos theta is 2 sine square theta by 2. Similarly, 1 minus cos v can be written as 2 sine square v by 2. Taking 1 by 2 constant, 1 upon sine square can be written as cosec square. Now we know that integration of cosec square is minus cot. But here this is a composite function. So it will be minus cot v by 2 divided by derivative of v by 2. Now what is derivative of v by 2? It is 1 by 2. Integration of dx will be x plus c. As you can see, 2 will be cancelled. And the remaining part will be minus cot v by 2 is equal to x plus c. The last step will be the resubstitution of the value of v. So the final answer will be minus cot of x minus y upon 2 is equal to x plus c. I hope friends you have understood this problem. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and subscribe to Ekeeda.